everyone, it's Becky Mason from the Dartmoor School Sport Partnership. I'm in my kitchen today. I know it's sunny outside, but I need music from my laptop to do the dance session I'm going to do with you today. So we're going to have a quick warm-up and then I'll introduce our theme. Okay, so you need to find a space. Make sure you've got lots of room around you. And then we're going to start with just a little knee bend. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Lovely. And then we're going to start a little march. And then bring our arms up. And shake them down. Let's repeat that one. And shake it down. One more time. Up. And we're going to march really strong. Bring your knees up this time. Excellent. Feet apart. And then we're going to stretch all the way up. Fantastic. And the other way. Well done. And let's zoom around in a big circle. Go down low. Rolling up. And then we're going to skip. You want to skip around your room? You can. And then we're going to go to this side. Roll up. Roll down. Go to this side. I've only got a little kitchen. And this side, let's go. Roll up. I want to see your boogie. And then we stretch down again. Do some nice taps. Well done. And then we're going to go the other way. Let's tap this way. Well done. Ready? We're going to roll our shoulders. We roll our shoulders back. And then forward four, forward. That feels a bit funny, doesn't it? And then we're going to do breaststroke. And we could use a front crawl. And stretch up. And roll down. Little tuck. Rolling up. Zoom our arms. Zoom. And turn. And go for a little skip in your room. Off you go. Hello. I'm going to go the other way. Hello. Give me a high five. And then I'm going to go forward. High five to you. And forward. High ten. And back. And then we're going to step together. Very good. Can we add a little scoop? Well done. March it out. Stretch. Stretch. Shake it down. Stretch. Stretch. Shake it down. And now I want you to just have a boogie. Just have a dance. Woohoo! Show me your moves. You got some break dancing moves? I'm going old school. Fantastic. Well done, guys. You can keep going if you want to. You can press pause on this and put another tune on and have a lovely, lovely dance. Ooh, I'm going to have a little drink of water and then be back. Okay, so now we're all nicely warmed up. I'm going to introduce you the theme of our dance today. So, here's a theme. What could I be? I've raided my son's toy box. What do you think I could be? What do you think our theme of today could be? Oh, if you just said superheroes, you're right. Well done. Today's theme of our dance is superheroes, and we can be our favourite superheroes. You could be Captain America if you wanted to, or a king's knight or something, or you might have your own superpowers that you want to channel. You might want to fly or freeze time or something. I don't know. Okay, so we're going to think of those different superhero characters that you'd like to be. All right, the dance lesson, we're going to learn a dance I'm going to teach you, and then you're going to create some of your own dance. And what I'd love you to do, if you can get your mums and dads or whoever you are living with at home, to take a photograph of you dressed up doing the dance and email that to your teacher. That would be brilliant, okay? So it'd be really lovely to see how you're dancing your superheroes at home. And when we can all get together again, it would be lovely to all perform it together, wouldn't it? I'm gonna teach you the dance in different sections, okay? It's very short, so you'll be fine to know about it. The first thing we do is we stand with our feet together in a nice position, nice and neutral. And we are gonna be a superhero academy today. So we are gonna salute, all right? So you take your right arm up, salute, and we slowly bring it down really strong. Okay, let's do that again, ready? And salute, be very proud, and up. Excellent, well done. Then we're gonna take two steps forward. You just go one, two, it doesn't matter what foot. Okay, lots of this today, doesn't matter what side you go. Ready, so we're gonna go one, two, your feet together, cross your arms. Okay, let me go again, ready? Start at the back, I go one, two, together. Then I'm gonna be Batman. Imagine I'm stood on the side of a building, I'm gonna jump down. And as I do that, my cape is gonna come up. And I'm jumping up in the air, and I'm flying down the side of a building. Ready, just watch me. So I go up, jump, have a go. Well done. Okay, ooh, let's do that again, ready? So I go salute, and I go one, two, together, jump. Fantastic, well done. Then from there, I'd like you to keep your cape in the top here in your hands, but now go sideways, and I'm gonna point my foot there, look down at your hand, and then I'm gonna spin all the way around. So I'm flying. Okay, let's do that again. So after you've done your jump, you come down, angle your cape, and then fly, zoom, brilliant, well done. Now, from here, you're gonna grab Thor's hammer. He's really strong, really heavy hammer. And we're gonna really lift it all the way up and then smash it down on the floor. Okay, this time though, as we lift it up and make rainbow, imagine we've got lovely rainbow beams coming out of it. We're gonna jump up and smash it. So we go, whew, smash it down. That looks great. From here, can you see how I've just tucked my knee underneath myself? Then I'm gonna put my hand down and I'm gonna do a little superhero roll to face the front. And I end up, just shuffling back a bit, in like a sprint start position like Usain Bolt. Get in, well done. Okay, let's put all that together, shall we? So we start here and we go salute and march together. Batman and fly. And Thor's hammer, shoo, smash, roll, and sprinting. Very good. Okay, press pause on the video and have another go. How did you get on? Brilliant, well done. Okay, from here, we are gonna jump into the air as Superboy or Supergirl. So we jump up and we tuck our arm in, put another arm up, up on our tiptoes, and we're soaring through the air. Imagine we're flying up all the way to the moon. From here, we're then gonna become Flash. Who knows who Flash is? Okay, he's a really fast runner, okay? So run really, really fast. All right, so imagine you've got your 90 degree angle here, running really, really fast. We're gonna run in a circle really fast for four counts. You ready? So it looks like this. One, two, three, four, have a go. Go, one, two, three, four. Well done. Okay, so let's go from here. Let's add those two bits on together. So we go, we jump up, we fly. And flash. One, two, three, four. And when we get back here, we've got to imagine there's a burning building. Oh no, and there's a baby at the top. We've got to save the baby. They're gonna throw the baby to us. And we've got to save the baby and catch it. Well done, okay. Can you see as I jumped, I put my feet apart there. So as I jumped, I landed here, okay. And my hands are cradling that baby, we saved them. Right, let's add those three things together, ready? And we go fly, soar through the air, practice.
Right, should we add the first two sections together? So we're going to go from our very, very start position now. Ready? And we go salute. And march for two. One, two, together. Batman. Fly. Thor hammer. Smash it down and roll. And fly. Soar through the air. And flash. Save the baby. Well done. Pause the video, rewind. Have as many goes as you want to on that one. Last section now. So we've just finished. We've come from save the baby. From this position here, nice and low with our bent knees, we're going to become Spider-Man. Now, show me your spidey fingers. You see mine? And the web comes out from here. Okay, so we go spidey, spidey, spidey. We go down low, low, low. And we get all of the baddies. Ready? So we go. Very good. Then we're going to be Catwoman. So we put our paws down, our hands down. And then we jump to the side with our feet. So we go hands, then feet. Can you see that? Let's do that one again. Ready? So from here, I've done my Spider-Man. Hands go down. And then I take my weight into my hands and jump my feet across. Have a few more goes if you need to. Remember, you can pause this video at any time. Well done. Let's just do that one more time together. Spider-Man. And Catwoman. Now, this is my favourite, Hawkeye. I'm going to get my bow and arrow. Put my bow on my arrow. And I'm going to pull it back. And I'm going to aim it. Oh, pull it all the way back. And as I let go of my arrow, I'm going to jump at the force, jump to me backwards. Ready? Let's do that again. So I'm going to get my arrow, pull it back, aim, and jump. Woo! That's a big ping. Let's put those three things together. So we go Spider-Man, and Catwoman, and Hawkeye. Ding! Brilliant. Right, we only have a couple of more things to put in. And this one is Poison Ivy. Now she has all these great big Poison Ivy that she swings around. Okay, so we do one, two, and then we're gonna jump and turn. Just do your feet, jump and turn. Okay, do that one again. So we jump and turn. Try and put those two together. One, two, and then keep doing another circle as you jump and turn if you can. Wow, well done. Practice that a few times if you need to. And then we finish our dance with a very angry Hulk. That looked brilliant. Well done, guys. Okay, let's put all of section three together. So we start just on Save the Baby. So what's the first one we do? Spider-Man, ready? And Spider-Man. And Catwoman. And Hawkeye, bing, Poison Ivy, shoo, shoo. Jump and turn, and finish with Hulk. Well done. If you need to pause the video and have a go at that again, please do so. Right, we're now going to put all the three sections of the dance I've just taught you together as one. It's called a motif, right? It's the main part of the dance. And then we'll do it together now with me talking it through. And then I'm going to put some music on to make us a bit more like a superhero. Any music is fine. You can choose your own superhero music or a theme tune or something that you'd like to do. Or I will send the link to the one I've got as well. Okay, let's put all that together. Ready? So we start at the back. Smart start. Superhero Academy. Salute. And we go. March. Batman, fly, and Thor hammer, roll, and soar in the air, and flash, two, three, four, save the baby, Spider-Man, Catwoman. Hands, feet, Hawkeye. Bing! And Poison Ivy. Two. And finish with Hulk.
Here goes.
Ready. And salute. Let's go. Batman. And fly. Thor hammer. Roll. And soar in the air. Flash. Save the baby. And Catwoman. Hawkeye. Poison Ivy. Jump and turn. And finish with Hulk.
Now the good thing about having the video is that you can pause this at any time, have a drink, and rewind and practice, okay? So I know I'm going through this very, very quickly. Normally I'd have a whole hour with you in the hall doing a dance session, or 45 minutes at least. So we'd have lots of time to practice, and maybe with a partner we'd go through it. So obviously this is a video, guys, so you use it how you want to. I would practice that phrase maybe 5 or 6 times until you get really confident. So don't worry if you need to pause, rewind, and do it lots and lots of times, or have a break and then come back to it. That's absolutely fine. Right, so that was section one done. So we've learned my dance. Now you're going to create some of your own, right? And I call this the photograph section. So what you're going to do is you're going to think of 2 photographs of your superhero. So you need to think about, ooh, do I fly? Am I really strong? Do I have electricity coming out of my hands? So think of your character that you would like to be. Oh, have a think. Have you got one? Right. And then you want to think of them preparing. So it might be, so my one could be that I, so now my number one shot could be that I'm electricity here onto the baddie. So that could be my number one photograph. And then my second photograph could be me flying through the air. Now it needs to be something that you can hold. All right, so if I need to put my foot down, I could do this. So I could do number one photo, or I might go a bit lower actually. I could be electric. And then my second photo I could do is flying to the rescue. All right, let's try that one again. So I might go a bit lower here. That's my number one. And then my number two, flying to the rescue. So go through number one and number two. Have a go, ready? I count you in. 3, 2, 1, hold it. That's number one. And 3, 2, 1, hold, photo two. Brilliant. It might be that you go on the floor for one, and then you stand up tall. It could be that you're saving a burning building or pushing something up. I know, or hide an invisibility cloak. Anything goes, all right? Let's try that one more time. Ready, your two photos, ready? So we go, and photo one, hold it. And photo two. Think about your faces as well. Ready, with your eyes. Oh, this is where you can act now as your superhero. If you want to put your costume on, you can. Ready, we go, photo one. And then photo two. Now, in dance, I always use these things called the actions, our dance actions. And in particular, we're going to use jump, turn, and travel. So our photographs are going to come alive. So from here, they're going to come alive for 8 counts, and then we're going to finish in our photo two. So I'm going to hold it, and then I'm going to come alive. Ready? So I'm going to go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. Come alive, go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. And I'm going to go in between 1 and 2, 1 and 2. I'm going to put that on with some music now. Let's do our photos, ready? 5, 6, 7, and hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, come alive. Jumping, turning. 1, and hold. 2,
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and come alive. Jump, turn, travel, and hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and jump. And hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, come alive. Last time. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and hold. Wow, how do you get on? All right.
Let's press pause on that. Ooh, I'm out of breath. Right, if you want to have a practice, pause the video, rewind, repeat that section. So you need 2 photographs. Okay, well done. Right guys, we're gonna add my dance and the photo section, your bit, together. Are you ready? Let's get the music on.
Ready? Standing tall. And salute. Batman, fly, Thor hammer, roll, and get a bit faster, let's go, soar in the air, and flash, 2, 3, 4, save the baby, Spider-Man, Catwoman, Hawkeye, and Poison Ivy, jump a turn, and Hulk. And let's all just fly. Ready, sink down. Let the music go. Ready, into photo one, ready? 5, 6, 7, hold your photo. 3, 4, 5, 6, come alive, go jumping and turning, traveling. Into photo 2, hold. 5, 6, 7, come alive, jump, turn. Photo 1, hold. Last time, let's go. Jumping, turning. Into photo 2. And all fly around the room. Wow. Okay, finish down. Well done.
Oh, press pause. Okay. Stop the video, rewind, do that as many times as you want. Be really good if you get your costume on and have a go, okay? Have some fun with it. See you in a minute. The next thing I'd like you to do is an extension task. So this is called a dance sentence, and I've put lots of symbols starting from the left going this way. You might think, what are those symbols, Mrs. Mason? So I'll take you over here. Wow. So rather than me writing words, I use symbols when I teach dance. So we have jump, turn, travel, and stillness. Now, some people think that's stop, but it's you freeze, you're being still. So it could be for a little time or for a long pause like we did our photographs. There is one other, these are called dance actions. One other is called gesture. But we don't need to worry too much about that today, because our characters in our faces and all the things we do brings gestures, these isolated arms and legs and faces movement. It brings all of these to life in our character. Okay, so if we come over to here then, I've just written these in any order I fancied. So let's read my one I've made. So you could copy this one or you can create your own. So I've put stillness, so I'm going to start in a shape, then I'm going to, that's right, travel, jump, then I'm going to be still again, then I'm going to do a lovely turn, and I can jump again, and I'm going to finish in a shape. Now we turn, when we do a turn, we turn up in the air, we turn on the floor, and we turn in the middle. So on this one here, I then might add, I'm gonna turn on a low level. So I'm gonna go on the floor on my one. Okay. So what I'd like you to do is get a piece of paper and write a sentence. Now I've put, how many have I done? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I've done 7 things. You might do 3 things. You might just go jump, turn, travel. Or you might have 10, it's up to you. Okay, be creative, maybe ask a grown-up to help you. All right, when you've got your sentence, you're then going to create your dance from it. Right, I'm going to do mine now. Okay, so I've had a little bit of a practice now, and here is mine. All right, so I'm going to put it down here, and then I'm going to show you what I've just created. So this is my one. Feel free to copy it if you want to. So I'm going to start in my freeze position, in my stillness, with a cape here. And then my next thing, it says to travel. So I'm going to travel, I'm going to run all the way around with my cape. And then my next thing says jump. And then I go to stillness, so I'm going to pause that. And then I'm doing a low level turn. So I'm going to roll on the floor and come up. And then it says to jump. And I'm going to freeze my end shape in still. Okay, let me do that again. Ready? So I go stillness, travel, jump, hold it still, and low level turn, and I jump, freeze to finish. Okay, so that was fun. I like my one. If you'd like to copy that, you can. Or if you want to copy the order and create your own, that's lovely. All right, well, make up your own one. I'd love to see these. That'd be great. So have a go with your dance sentence, press pause on my video, and have a go. Have some fun. Right, this is it, guys. This is performance time. We are going to put all of our three bits together that we've done today. So we're going to do my dance that I taught you at the start. We're then going to do the photograph section, and then we're going to do your dance section, your dance sentence section, sorry. Okay, so we'll do my dance, photographs, coming alive, and then your dance sentence. Gosh, I can't speak today. Right, so I'm going to dress up now. So I'm going to be the purple warrior. Okay, does that look good? I look rather silly, don't I? Never mind. Okay, right. Oh, I need some music. Let's do this, guys. So get your outfit on. Are you ready? Okay, so we start from the beginning. And we salute. Brilliant. Batman. Fly. And Thor hammer. Roll. And Thor in the air. And flash. Two, three, four. Save the baby. Spider-Man. And Catwoman. Hawkeye. And Poison Ivy, jump and turn, finish with Hulk, and then fly around, and sink down. We're going to go into photos, ready? 5, 6, 7, and hold. 3, 4, 5, come alive, let's go. Jumping, turning, into photo 2, hold. Come alive, jumping, turning, travel into photo 1, hold, and come alive, last time, and hold your last photo, 2, then into your dance section, your sentence, ready, and we go, mine goes stillness, mine goes travel, and mine goes jump, into freeze again, then I do a low turn, and I finish with a jump, and I finish there, and then we're all going to come through, finish with our salute, and give yourselves a very, very big clap, well done! Right, I hope you've enjoyed your session today. Please keep rewinding and going over. You can repeat your performance many, many times. Perform to anybody at home, or maybe FaceTime a friend or a relative so they can watch you perform. It'd be lovely if you could send us a photograph of you dressed up as one of your favourite superheroes or a created character that you want to, and send that into your teacher so they can really celebrate your success in your dance today. We're just going to finish with a really quick cool down. It's really good to just cool your bodies down after you've done some dancing. So I'll just press play. Right, have a quick stretch off. So from here, take a deep breath in. And blow it out.
And again, deep breath in. And blow it out. We're going to loosen our shoulders. And then bring our arms back through. And then forwards. Lovely. And then really reach up. Up tall. And then let's go wide. Roll up through our spine.
I look forward to seeing you very, very soon. Take care. Bye.